Mohammed, I want to sort of speak practically for a moment. Yes, the Lebanese army does have control over that side of the border since that resolution. They are supposed to keep the peace there. But Hezbollah has a lot of political clout, a lot of power. Who is really calling the shots there? Is it the army or is it Hezbollah?
Listen, if we want to be frank about it, especially in southern Lebanon, it's Hezbollah. This is Hezbollah's backyard, and there is heavy presence of Hezbollah all over that area. And this is why Israel has always said that it needed a buffer zone more than just 5 and 10 kilometers away from it, the borders, just to keep Hezbollah away from its borders. And Hezbollah is the one making and calling the shots in that part of the of Lebanon in the south, where it enjoys great support among the population there. So even though, again, even though the head of the Lebanese army came out with the statement trying to give the impression that it's the Lebanese army who's making the shots and calling the shots in that part of the country, it's in fact Hezbollah who has heavy presence and even probably much better equipped than the Lebanese army, and the one that is on the ground making the calls.